Welcome to today's friendly rivalry between the Lenape Valley High School Patriots and the Bruton Bombers. Fans, in an effort to stop the spread of COVID-19, we ask you to follow social distancing guidelines and remain 6 feet apart from spectators outside of your immediate household. Thank you for your cooperation. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State Interscholastic Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated, could subject the violator to ejection, and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. In accordance with New Jersey law, Lenape Valley Regional is a tobacco-free campus at all times. Any use of tobacco products in the high school or any place on campus is strictly prohibited. Violators are subject to a fine. Thank you for complying with this regulation designed to ensure the health of everyone. And now for our starting lineups. Tonight's starting lineup for the Bombers. Senior guard, number 20, Chad Durkin. Senior guard, number 3, Zach Gupta. Senior guard, number 2, Keali Hicks. Junior forward, number 14, Dylan Samick. And sophomore guard, number 21, Ethan Vellante. And the starting lenup for the Lenape Valley Patriots. Senior guard, number 2, Ryan Bongiorno. Sophomore guard, number 13, J.J. Worthington. Junior center, number 33, Dylan Hellinger. Junior forward, number 21, Mike Crispino. And sophomore forward, number 34, Troy Brennan. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Cover! Head up!
We ask that you exit the gym with proper social distancing. Please do not congregate in groups. Please avoid handshakes, hugs, and high fives. Thank you.